so sorry if you're listening to a noise like a washing machine. It's from upstairs. I may live in the same building with the most annoying person in the entire world, and I really mean it. This person has no respect to anyone. He's having parties all the time. He leaves his washing machine during all the night and we can hear it. He's arguing with everybody on telephone and etc. etc. Anyway, so I will start because it's really, really good. I can smell it and I tried it a little bit while cooking it. I had in mind to make a recipe video, to be honest, but I didn't really get lazy. It's just that it's really hot yet and I cannot stay for a long time in the kitchen. I'm trying to cook and go away immediately because I cannot stand the heat. Anyway, generally it contains chicken bites from the breast of the chicken, curry powder, garlic powder, mustard, extra virgin olive oil, salt, chicken stock cube, evaporated milk, and black pepper. If I remember right, I think that I haven't forgotten anything. Maybe I will make the recipe video another time. So let's start. Thank you. spicy, more spicy than other times that I'm making it. I mean, like, hot spicy, you know, but I guess it was because of the mustard. Maybe it wasn't as mild as I thought. Anyway, it was great though. So, I really hope that you liked it. I enjoyed it really much. And like every time, my sweet beauties, I'll see you in my next video. Love you so